All right, heading on.
Hold on, Dad.
Hold on, Dad.
Yeah, I'm all right. This way, Dave. Hey.
Put your camera in, Pete.
Yeah, I'll walk in. I'll walk in.
No, Pete. Not on the face. Ready, set? Mummy, I'll do.
Go down.
Alright, wait. One way and that way.
Thank you.
was like,
probably spend their time queued up on the water chute and the other one. I think in the, but this Steph's face.
bud. I'll see you closer.
Oh, first, you know where Jamie is?
Look at my little stupid.
There we are.
One, two.
Thank you. ladies and gentlemen. I am King Arthur. I beg you, pray be seated. It is my privilege and pleasure to bid you welcome to the magical kingdom of the people. It is also my sad duty to inform you that Percival Sarr of the Brave Sir Pellinore has finally lost his battle against the forces of evil and has left this world for the eye of our Lord. Join us now in prayer as we fulfill Pellinore's dying wish by scattering his ashes on this hallowed ground.
Such a solemn occasion.
What is an apology from Warren? What's come over you, sir?
Respect, my liege. Respect for the brave Sir Pellinore. And as a mark of my respect, good people, it is your sporting challenge.
Are you ill, Warren, sir? From where does this benevolence come?
From the love of the common man and the common people. Especially this common lot out here.
And I would even show you allegiance if you would. Who among you will cheer for the Red Knights? Underway!
Come on, you miserable lot. Cheer!
Who cheers for the good and true Sir Lancelot?
Marie, make sure they cheer for me or else.
Good people, who among you cheers for the reformed Black Knight? And who cheers for the morning, Sir Percival? Excellent. Do we have any ladies present wearing headscarves, kerchiefs, or any other discreet item of clothing? My knights would be pleased to receive these as favours, and would look upon it as a great honour to fight for the owner of these garments in this day of lists. Gentlemen, I give you leave to go and seek your favours. Very well, gentlemen, and I offer you the opportunity to run the quintet in order to exercise your schemes. What say you?
I'm sports after.
Excellent. And good people, over yonder you will see me directed by the squire, the effigy of a man. One hand he carries a shield, and the other a heavy weight. Each knight in turn shall charge upon the effigy and attempt to strike the shield with his lance. But if it does not show him to do this of foot, then the effigy will spin around, and the weight will cause him a heavy blow to the back of the head. Who shall ride first, gentlemen?
Sir Percival will rise, my lord and ladies, who cheers for green!
I strike, sir. I suppose, sir. Sir Gawain rides! I strike from Gawain, and finally, Lord! A fine run, gentlemen. Percival issues a challenge, my lords and ladies. And who accepts, gentlemen?
In that case, my ladies, Sir Gawain accepts.
What?
Oh, I'm flattered.
You sure of that?
Yes, I'm sure. I'm flattered.
Oh,
I'm sure you're finished.
Percival and Gawain shall do combat, my lords and ladies and gentlemen. How will this combat be fought?
Well, sire.
In the list, so be a gentleman, you may prepare yourselves. Now the people, who will you cheer for? Will you cheer for the Green Knight? Sir Percival! Come along, good people, you'll have to be well with that. You cheer for the Green Knight, foot, gentlemen? Which foot weapons do you select, first of all? Well, the first of all, my lord, ladies, go away, sir.
In that case,
he chooses the battle axe of death.
The battle axe of death, as you wish to wear, sir. And now, my lord, ladies, who do you cheer for now these men continue on foot? You still cheer for possible!
Lay down!
the next exercise, spearing the Saracen's head. A particular favourite of mine, gentlemen.
Methinks Gawain and Mordred should make it up on their own heads for this exercise.
Well, that's not very nice of England people.
Yeah!
end with it.
What?
Said it was not I, but my honour.
Money in it. Look at her. I think she's steering them. Ha ha ha!
I'm sad. That one in the corner, stupid git. Jill likes their one.
Oh, look at you.
But you could use any port, it doesn't matter. When the Arabs try take over the land of the Middle East, they keep it becomes to their name, so each bird knows its individual name.
It's a beautiful bird.
Right, I'd like to thank you all for watching the port in the demonstration. If any of you would like to have
Thank you.
ready?
No.
Stephanie's cheating, you shouldn't be able to see over the top.
Staying away out, look.
I can see the way.
Good girl.
Did she get to the middle?
Mm.
She gets the middle, Steph. And out again.
Jessica.
Carly, come on.
Dad, look.
Yeah, wait there. Right there.
I'm disappointed with this one. The American theme park was better.
Yeah. Where's that?
Down by Alton Towers. The American
the Alton Towers
one.
Been there.
No, not Alton Towers.
Come on.
American theme park.
Yeah, is that good?
Come on in.
Yeah, it's a lot more rides for the bigger people as well.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah,
it's not much for the older
people. That little girl's just been on it. Yes. Look, what's at the top, look?
Like that.
Yeah, watch. It might look like it might be too fast for you. Really. Watch. Watch now.
That's it.
That's
it.
Yeah. Oh,
that's
good.
That's freezing bread.
Yeah,
five.
Where?
Come on.
No baking bread.
That's
why
it's up there.
No, that's we just come from it. Oh,
so it's like that, isn't it?
Huh? What? Look, it's freezing pump.
Can we see this?
Oh, it is,
though.
Look.
And
the house is
like that.
Stick people's heads in there and their hands are frozen. All gone off
fruit
and vegetables at them.
What
is? Okay.
Mum?
Okay. Look.
Did the
pageant
even
get any teddy?
Did
the house break? Yeah. We're supposed to be showing you how this is going to go.
Who's that?